It just, how did the whole day finish up after all this?
It was a bit of a strange day, Ross, for the ASX 200. It slumped at the open, pushed down by retailers, energy companies and mining stocks. The market, though, recovered somewhat in the afternoon, finished the day down just 0.33%. Today, the top stocks all reported their profit results, apart from the telco Spark New Zealand, which reported just last week. So clearly, there were some pretty good profit reports out today from litigation funder Omni Bridgeway, Clinuvel Pharmaceuticals, Bega Cheese and Flight Centre. Looking at the worst performers today, losing value included the mining company Min Resources, which ditched its dividend for the first time in 10 years. Webjet slumped after a trading update. Tabcorp kept falling after its results yesterday. Beach Energy was one of the worst energy stocks, and Woolworths fell after being a top performer yesterday. And just quickly, online luxury goods marketplace Satire had a tough profit result. It lifted gross transaction revenue and company revenue, but its profits slumped 34% to $10.5 million. Now, the revenue numbers caused a headache for Satire's auditor, Grant Thornton, which is yet to sign off on the company's accounts. The problem is an ongoing discrepancy over how revenue is reported. Should it be total sales or just the commission on those sales? And you can see here the Satire share today was the worst performer on the market. Back in February, the share's worth $5. Today, Ross, $1.06.
I'll tell you what, it is quite fascinating just to see that and just how Grant Thornton and the company resolve that in the near future.